For several days, Madame Monsieur Delager, peace has been menaced by the arbitrary demands of Germany. All peaceful means were utilized in order to save the peace of the world. Germany has reduced them to nothing. Monsieur Delager said that France and Britain would not stand by at the destruction of friendly people. It was not a question of German-Polish conflict, he said, but of a new attempt to dominate Europe. According to an official Polish telegram, Warsaw has been bombed 6 times today. The telegram adds that fighting among a series of military authorities. A single national news bulletin has been read from all stations since yesterday. American underwriters have cancelled all war risk insurance on German and Italian ships and on shipments to, from, and through Italian and German ports. Anti-aircraft units and additional pursuit planes of the United States Army are now guarding the Panama Canal zone, and military guards are being placed on vessels using the canal. And now here's the late message. A Warsaw communique just issued announces further Polish defensive measures in connection with the German military occupation of Slovakia. Communique states, several months ago, Germany started an aggressive policy towards Poland. The press campaign, the menacing statements of the statesmen leading the policy of Germany, the systematic provocation of frontier incidents, and finally the constantly increasing concentrations of mobilized armed forces at the Polish frontiers constitute an obvious proof of this.
Thank you. Thank you.